Greetings, Believing Brothers, of the Mars here. Welcome back to another video. We're going to be playing some more Surviving Mars. As you can tell, it's been a while. I don't know if any of you know this or not, but my wife had to go into the ER a few weeks ago, and then she ended up getting her gallbladder removed the next day. So she went through some surgery, and I had to take some time off. She's back to normal now, and hopefully I can get back into the swing of things and start recording more videos for you guys. And, with that being said, if you like the video, leave a like, subscribe for notifications, share with your friends and family, leave a comment down below, and let's hop right into Surviving Mars. All right. Alrighty. It's been a while since I played this. And to be fair, I'm still a little... I guess I forgot a little bit how to play. Power. Let's add one of those just to be safe. Okay. Mining operation up here.
Resources are low.
Can I make a cargo rocket? No, I cannot still. I still cannot make a cargo rocket. The war is still going on. Wait, aren't we supposed to be more manufacturing our own polymers and stuff and things? Yeah, these guys.
Okay.
Okay. Why aren't you... you need to gather the waste rock from here and put it up here. Boom, boom, boom. Polymers. These are the polymer factories. Ah! Because, see, we have plenty of machine parts and electronics. It's just we're running low on polymers. I see. I see. I need something that can turn waste rock. I need that. Because waste rock is going to start becoming a problem. How are these guys doing? You need polymers too? Okay, I think I understand what we need. We need a couple of passenger rockets.
New colonists have arrived. New colonists have arrived.
All right, hopefully we can start filling these guys up. How do you not have power? All right. That should hopefully... How many drones do you need? I know that's without life support. Construct some of those. Apparently there's a heavy load problem.
Funding received.
Funding received.
Funding received.
Funding received. Hopefully this will get our polymers up there. Oh. Oh. We'll go ahead and do that. We're going to put more apartments in here.
Resources are low.
I notice. We're gonna ask for some more passengers.
New colonists have arrived.
New colonists have arrived. I really hope we can get the tensions down. Uh-oh.
Funding received.
Funding received. Funding received. Funding received. I have that many vacant spots. Oh, we're waiting for one more rare metal. Come on. And there it goes. Hopefully that will help with the tension on Earth.
Resources are low.
Uh-oh. Resources are low. Uh-oh.
Research complete.
I'm gonna tie it into the water system over here. Pump more water. I'm not sure which base has the less water. Okay, if I need to, I just can make moisture stuff and things. We want water pipe from here to here and to here. Power. From here to here to here to here. Hopefully that should do it. Alright, that should hopefully do it. Okay. So, I don't think that was the area that needed the water. In that case, we're going to need to add some stuff and things down here. Let's try four of them. Let's outsource this crap. I don't think we need to upgrade that right now. That's in case we need it. But we don't need it. What we need is this to be finished. I need that, please. I would love that, please. Because we're getting too much waste rock. No deposits? Alright, it's time to recycle these. Upgrade them all, please. Not enough workers, not enough workers. Okay. And is this full? No, it's not. So we're going to ask for a passenger rocket. Oh, well, that's not good.
New colonists have arrived.
That's not good. You got working commander. You got a working commander. I need you over there pronto. Oh my god. All right, we got the drones up and running now. Did we lose colonists here? Oof. That hurt.
We have been informed that even more refugees are being sent our way.
Okay. We can hold them. I mean, we have the plenty of housing.
Resources are low. New colonists have arrived.
There's still not enough power over here. Why is there not enough power? Oh, these are down. That's why. These need to be redone. Oh no! Uh-oh. I need to make housing. I didn't even see that. How many people did you drop off?
Funding received.
How many people did you drop off? Holy crap.
Funding received.
We need to build these houses.
Funding received.
Oh no. I promise
you. Research complete.
Hatred has lost. Sound minds and human compassion emerged victorious.
We need to get these up and running. Because we're hurting for power! Finally. Okay. Wonder.
Meteor incoming.
Are you fudging kidding me? Oh no! Oh no, our main resource died. Oh no. I didn't even see what happened. That sucks. No wonder we're struggling. That needs to be up and running pronto. Without that, we are SOL. I know the buildings are destroyed and they need to be repaired. Okay. Open all of that. Now we have plenty of power. That sucked. That needs to get up and running. I need the waste rock building too. Oh, that hurt. Oh man, that hurt. I mean, we have the resources to rebuild this if we must. But it hurt. Without that, we lost the majority of our main resources. This produced a lot of metals and whatnot for us. It's ridiculous. Unfortunately though, that's gonna have to be it. Yeah, we got into a sticky situation, but it's been taking the war's over on Earth, which means we shouldn't be bombarded anymore like that, but that could have been disastrous. People could have died and all that. Anyway, if you liked the video, leave a like, subscribe, turn notifications, share with the friends and family, and comment down below. And I will catch you in the next one. Farewell, Boon Villagers, bye-bye.